Yesterday we got bumped off our flight. It's a little bit of a disappointment, setback. We're getting things sorted, but this morning, got up, had good breakfast, and now we're able to sort out if we can get our turbines today. And so we're going to be heading off to the customs office here, just get some tracking numbers, hopefully just confirm everything goes smoothly so our next flight over to KGI will go great.
I believe the turbines are in Santiago, and we think that we need to get them down here on a flight for tomorrow. We were told 6 p.m. tonight, the flying down, but we're just going to make sure now at the customs place for Alfredo Ramirez, and guarantee to get these turbines down as soon as possible, because we're looking like us guys are going to fly out on the 5th of March. Yeah. We're just speaking to customs at the moment, and we've got a very nice lady here called Veronica to give us a contact number, and she's quite confident that the turbines will arrive tomorrow, 3 o'clock, we should be able to get them, but we can ring Veronica in the morning and confirm all of this.
Can I get a photocopy of this?
Mm-hmm.
Gracias.
Can you say French copy in Spanish?
Photocopy.
Yeah, really good news, guys. Went to the customs house. She told us 4 o'clock today.
Excellent.
Yeah, our turbines will be on a flight, and we will be able to pick them up 3 o'clock tomorrow.
So, excellent news. The turbines are finally coming to Punta Arenas. We've been assured they'll be with us at 3 o'clock tomorrow. So, as the technical expert for the turbines down here this year, I've got to start thinking of the challenges that we're going to face when we get down to Antarctica. My biggest worry is the batteries. Batteries are notoriously bad in cold weather, and the batteries have been down there for an entire Antarctic winter. So, we're not quite sure what state they'll be in. That said, we know that the team last year left one of the solar panels connected up to the battery, so they've been trickle charging all winter. So if that's the case, fingers crossed the batteries should be fine when we get down there. So my other big concern is, we're leaving these turbines around there, down there all year round. The turbine manufacturer is quite happy about the sort of the ability of the turbine, but then we've got to think about the structural stability of the turbine. A turbine like this would normally be put in with concrete, but of course we haven't got the luxury of concrete in Antarctica. So we're going to use what I'm told is a tried and tested method of in Antarctica, something called icecrete. And the idea is that you thaw the ground out, dig a hole, put your pin in the ground, fill it back up with soil, water it in, and then just wait for it to freeze. And apparently that's as good as concrete. So we'll give that a try, and hopefully that'll do the trick.